Hello everybody, I'm Miss Bestie Bear Blessing. This is a reading for my Libras. If you're new to my channel, please take a moment to like, subscribe, and comment. And we're going to get right into your reading. First and foremost, I feel like you're definitely in your own energy. You could be telling somebody right off in regard to something because you have the Queen of Swords, and you could be dealing with another air sign, a Libra, Aquarius, or Gemini individual. It tells me that you've been working extremely hard here with this Eight of Pentacles. You're definitely honing your craft and your skills. You're doing what you need to do in order to get to where you need to be. With the High Priestess, they're saying you're very intuitive, so make sure that you're following your intuition in regard to things that take place within your life, and it will never lead you astray. I do see here that you have planted seeds for prosperity and growth, and you're definitely going to see the fruition of that. Yeah, the chair cards, you're definitely hitting things head on. Some of y'all are going to be moving from one place to another. You need to give them a rest because they're telling me that you've been working extremely hard, and you need to get some rest to rejuvenate your mind, your body, and your spirit. Excuse me, you guys. They're telling me also you have clarity and truth here in regard to something that you're definitely trying to manifest. They say your creativity is very high right about now, and there is financial increase coming with the Ten of Pentacles. Hello, somebody. Shit. I see y'all getting a bag in regard to some things. Okay, you're being very victorious at this time. And I also see here stability is definitely yours. You could be getting married or engaged or something like that. The Star card said things going to balance out for you. It's a wish card. You're going to make a wish. I see people are seeing you in a good light in regard to some things. You could be reminiscing about your past here, as well as emotional fulfillment and happiness is definitely yours. You have the Sun card, the Leo card out there every day. Happiness in regard to things, these huge changes taking place that could be doors of opportunity, opening up in regard to love, offers being offered to you, and things of that sort. All right, Libras, this is your reading for today. I'm supposed to be a blessing. If you'd like your own personal reading with me, call me at 347-227-5723 and have a truly blessed day. Thank you.